He was a goal at the end of the second. How did it make the team? He was one in the locker room.
I mean, we gave up a goal in the second, and to come back like that feels great and gives momentum for the team. And you know, it's a huge thing for the team to get a 2-goal lead going in the third.
You had a couple good chances on your stick on Friday night. It felt pretty good. You put one in here.
Yeah, I have no idea. I mean, it's about time. I mean, guys made a great play and just popped right in there. Easy to split on.
This is going to be one of your top 2 wins of the year.
Oh, yeah. This is definitely the toughest team we've played so far in this year, and it feels great to be a team like this.
If you know all the freshmen play better, you know, what are the major factors? And do you feel like you guys are
Yeah, I mean, every game we're getting better and getting used to the style of hockey, and I think we're doing a great job as a team right now, and just got to keep it going.
How much better do you guys get? It's still pretty early in the season, not even Christmas yet.
Yeah, I mean, it's just, you know, day by day practice and play a game. It's not like, you know, like do our best, and you know, when you get better, as you get better, you know, it's that confidence thing. And I think for the younger guys, and just, you know, get playing time and get some, you know, succeed and, you know, stuff like that. That's what we got.
Would you, you know, they score and then you answer back, would you pick up that power play at the end there? Was there any talk about that?
I mean, Coach has been talking about that, like, you know, coming back after a goal and, you know, answer like that. It's, you know, it's great for the team, like I said already, and, he's been talking about it all year, and definitely at home, you know, usually we go up to, comes with two and three, so I mean, we just gotta work and get it back and answering like we did today.
Thank you.
All right, thank you guys.